This is Blake Phillips. This is part 22 of Left 4 Dead 2. So we cleared out the mansion, at least the inside and the front yard, but we still have to do the backyard. And we're going to defend it until, I think, is it a boat that gets here or a helicopter? It's a boat, yeah. So let's do it. So we got the upstairs and the downstairs complete, just the backyard. Then we have to set up.
Weapons over here.
Ammo. New guns. Might get a scar later.
Hey, let's use the radio.
It's not good enough. So we're gonna get rescued by a boat. Or a zombie. Okay, I think I should start setting up now with the traps and stuff. It's not really traps, but strategical placed gasoline cans. That's what you could call them, not really traps. Okay, so anything up here? So we can use this, just, if these things overheat, it takes so long for them to cool off, so we really don't want that to happen. Ow.
First aid here.
Not gonna use any of those yet. Like a tricycle, is that what you call it? It's three wheels. Okay, now we have three gas cans. Where should we put them? Okay, I know almost all the time zombies are gonna come from over here. There's the tank. This thing is like right here, but you can't see that, so I'm gonna have to put it right here. So whenever I'm on the turret, I can shoot it. Oh, it's almost, I just noticed, this almost looks like the White House, except for it's not a square right there in the, it's like circular. There's like things that come out on each side. As defense, at least they'll sometimes come down from over here. Sometimes. Like right here. So I'll put that there. And one more I think I'll put down the middle. I don't think I see them come down the middle a lot though. But just in case. Yeah, sometimes tanks do come down here. I think I'll move it down a little bit. Okay, what do I want?
Weapons.
Star. Ammo. Okay. I think we're all set up. Let's get on the turret. Okay, what's my plan? Isn't there a ladder somewhere? I've been playing it too much online, so I think there's a ladder everywhere, but that's just for the infected. Okay, so you walk up the stairs, take a right, go through here, and then you're ready. Okay, that looks good. I'm too lazy. I don't want to go all the way back around. No, fine. I don't want to risk it. I still will risk jumping down here. Okay, let's do it. One last time. Ammo. Check. Okay. You guys here? 3, 2, 1.
Howdy.
Did it.
Oh,
this guy's asking a lot of questions. Does somebody else want to take this?
How does he still hear him? No, I have to go all the way back around.
We're at a plantation house.
Someone shot my gasoline can. Tank. It's over there. I'm getting ready to shoot this. It does so much damage. No! I didn't know that. Now Nick needs to kill it. I need to heal myself. Then grab another med kit. No, I thought I'd miss. Okay, I gotta use this to get back up there quick. From I don't think it's down there. Oh, get off, get off. They didn't do that much damage. Dead, dead, dead. Okay, we need to get back up. There's a boomer somewhere inside. There's a smoker inside. And there goes the boomer. Okay, see the one. This one. I'm hoping Nick can make it. Play that level or the Dark Carnival concert level, at least one person dies every time. Here's the stats if you can see it. I'll be right back. I need to turn on the light. Man, that was a long campaign. I think the longest one so far has been the carnival one. Because the motel, that took 3 videos, and that was only about half a level. That was just one level of one campaign. 2,099 zombies were harmed in the making of this film. Like how they pretend like all this is in a movie and stuff. Okay, so next time, Ellis, of course, next time we'll be doing Hard Rain. I got Mill Town, Sugar Mill, Mill Escape, Return to Town, and Town Escape. Okay, so I'm gonna start it, but once I get in, I'm gonna pause and end the video. Because, man, I don't know why. That. Like every single level has like a poster. As in, I remember like my second video of Left 4 Dead, I had to change the brightness so many times because I could never get it good, but I think I finally got it. It's still a little bit too bright in some areas, and a little too dark in some areas, but you can't fix that because I don't have the thing that you have on PS4. I'm using an Xbox 360. I can't buy it because I have the money for it because I have like $400 and saving up. I just don't want to spend it on something like that. So, am I on the right thing? Okay. So, bye guys.